Hello, welcome to Push Corp. I'm Isaiah Flora. Today we are robotically deburring aluminum wheel rims. Let's get rolling. Before we dive in, please leave a comment with any questions you have as we go. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like and subscribe so you don't miss our next project. Our part today is an aluminum automotive wheel rim. It has a heavy burr on the inside features from the previous manufacturing process. Our goal was to remove that burr and then blend and polish into the parent material. We fixtured the part repeatedly in place. Since the rim's pattern is symmetrical, we wrote our program only for one section. We could then rotate the rim and index to each section of the rim, enabling us to process the whole part. On our 35 kilogram Yaskawa robot, we mounted a Push Corp STC 1503 BT30 spindle. Its 15,000 max RPM and 3 horsepower were a perfect match for this project. The small cutters and abrasive use require high RPMs to use them effectively, and also the spindle features an automatic tool changer, enabling you to switch between the cutter and the abrasives efficiently. Between the Yaskawa robot arm and spindle, we mounted a Push Corp AFD 310, an active compliance device. We chose active compliance since we were changing orientations in relation to gravity. Within its 20 millimeter stroke, it will apply a constant force no matter what direction we push into the part. This enables repeatable process development and ultimately a repeatable process on the manufacturing line. With our setup complete, the first operation utilized a carbide burr to remove the heavy burr. It removed it quickly, but it left behind a rough finish. To blend and polish out that surface, we followed it up with a small 3M EXL deburr and finish pro wheel. Its unitized construction gives it durability and strength in combination with 3M precision shaped grain, providing a fast and sharp cut. Lastly, at the apex of the rim was an area we couldn't access with the deburr and finish pro wheel. So, we used the standard abrasive mounted point, which allowed us to access that small area to polish it out. All right, let's fire up the robot. Here's the application video. Using a carbide burr cutter, we removed the heavy burr left behind from the previous manufacturing process. Switching to the 3M Deburr and Finish Pro wheel, we further refine the surface, blending it into the parent material. Lastly, we access the apex of the rim with a mounted point. Hey, welcome back. If you want to see your parts in the demo lab or have interest in our equipment, please send an email to sales@pushcorp.com. We'll link that contact info in the video description below. If you're interested in robotic deburring, we'll link our deburring playlist down there as well. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.